After having created our work folders, it is possible that a message appears stating that a new update is available online. If your computer is connected to the internet, EDIUS checks each time it starts if there is a newer version than the installed version available. If this is the case, then the message appears. Using the To Update Click Here link, you can download the latest version directly. In addition to this, you can, if you wish, select to not have this message shown by selecting the Do Not Show This Message for 30 Days option. In doing so, you will not see this message for the following 30 days. I think it is best to not select this option to ensure that you are informed of all available updates. New updates are not usually released in such short periods of time, so in my case, I will not select this option, and instead, I will download the latest version directly from this link. After clicking on the link, my default browser opens automatically, and you can save the new update directly from your browser. I'll save it once again to my desktop using the save function. The download takes place in the background. After the download has finished, we can close this window. We can also close the following Start Project window to allow us to install the latest update. To install the update, simply follow the instructions. Click here for the next video. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. And this playlist contains the complete EDIUS tutorial.